Hey guys, this is Neha Duniwal. Yoga is the crucial part of my fitness journey. So today I'm here to share some simple yoga asana which helped me lose weight and which may help you too. Plank pose, Chaturang Dandasana, helps to keep your core intact and strengthens it. It's as simple as it looks. Its benefits are immense. When you are into this pose, you feel the intensity on your abdominal muscles. Trikonasana helps to improve digestion as well as reduces the fat deposit in the belly and waist. It also stimulates and improves blood circulation in the entire body. It helps you burn fat from head to toe. It engages all the muscles in your body and is a complete fat blasting asana. What's more that, it also boosts your metabolism. Dhanurasana is a quick fat burning asana. This asana helps massage the abdominal organs, improve digestion and strengthens the thighs, chest and back. It also stretches out your entire body and improves circulation. Virbhadrasana not only helps you burn calories but also tones your body by activating the core muscles. It helps toning your thighs and shoulders as well as improving your concentration. Setu Bandhasana, yet another asana with multiple benefits. It is excellent for glutes, thyroid as well as weight loss. It improves muscles, digestion, regulates the hormones and improves the thyroid levels. It also strengthens your back muscles and reduces back pain. Adho Mukha Svanasana tones your whole body with a little extra attention to specific muscles. It helps to strengthen your arms, thighs, hamstrings and back. Holding this pose and concentrating on your breathing engages your muscles and tones them as well as improves your concentration and blood circulation. Sarvangasana comes with multiple benefits from increasing your strength to improving digestion. But it is known for boosting metabolism and balancing thyroid level. Sarvangasana strengthens the upper body, abdominal muscles and legs, improving the respiratory system and improves sleep. The Parivartit Utkata Asana is also called the yoga's version of squat. But you must know that this is a little more intense and tones the abdominal muscles, works the quads and glutes. The asana also improves the lymph system and digestive system. It is a great way to lose weight. This pose is an all-body fat loss mantra. The Surya Namaskar or sun salutation does more than warm up the muscles and get the blood flowing. It stretches and tones most of the major muscles, trims the waist, tones the arms, stimulates the digestive system and balances the metabolism. Surya Namaskar is a whole package of good health and the best way to lose weight. Okay guys, I hope you liked the video and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel for more such videos.